I met my sugar maple on an old New Hampshire farm. It was the month of April and the snow was nearly gone. The days were warm, but the nights were oh so cold. From the beginning, the snap started to flow. She's sharp and she's sweet and it's always such a treat. Sugar shack, and late in the evening, sat together by the stove, holding hands, locking eyes, drinking hot cocoa. Oh, she's sharp and she's sweet, and it's always such a treat. Just spending all my time around her, and she's strong and she's tall, and I love her most of all. My sugar maple back home in New Hampshire. Tall and I love most.